Money doesn't change who you are, it amplifies it. If you're a person who's miserable and sad, and all of a sudden you win the lottery, guess what? You're gonna be worse. Now you're gonna be one of those rich people who does drugs all the time. And if you're a nerd and you make a bunch of money, like Mark Zuckerberg, now you're just a super nerd. And the same goes if you are a genuine person who contributes to society. Then you're just someone who contributes even more.